I don't get it. Why is it magic? And why don't they align properly? You need blood. So use your own, you edgy kid. Cut yourself. That's a lot of blood. Man, chaos's warm welcome, battle of blood and the brothers. I think I'm carrying all the right stuff, and I don't think I can buy any new actions. No, all right, start right away. Hey guys. Ow, okay. Let's get rid of the wizard first. Oh god. Woo! No! Yeses. Easy. I hope this is the right side. Oh yeah, and I've got Quicksilver as well. Oh yeah, this is a secret mission. Don't do the secret missions! Okay. Hell's Highway! Hell's Highway! Oh no, you'll see this area later. Oh, I won't forget about you. Get that devil star. That did it. Right, it's through here first. No, no, let me go. The vestibule. Okay. First of all, this one, and break this. Ta-da! You'll need that. Strange how nothing ambushes you here. Feels like a perfect arena. After all, Ooh, that was tough to look at. Oh, fuck. There we go. You will take this sword. Took care of all of you. And we're about to fight Virgil again. First of all, take that. Fill out that DT bar. Go this side. Because why would you go through the big scary door, right? Oh shit, I need Nevin. How convenient that there's a divinity statue here. Whether or not I can actually hit. That appears to be an S with Nevin is gonna be something else. Quick. Here you are. Yeah. Okay. It's a hard thing to do. Oh god. This is so difficult. One more. This might take a while. Yeah! Perfect! As Dante would say when he does jam session in Marvel, he's good, isn't he? Yeah, a little celebration. Woo! I have to change out of you. Oh! Hi, brother. We meet again. There you go. Why isn't this working?
Why isn't this working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
What's up, bro?
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood.
I love this logic.
I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
I fucking love this logic.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it. If you can.
You bastard! Here, you can take one. Double trigger!
You will not forget this double.
Now he's gonna double trigger. Mobility. Woo! This dive kick really hurts. Let's not challenge this guy in Devil Trigger.
Rest in peace.
Oh shit. Woo. Oh no! No! I can't. I will beat you without Devil Trigger. No, without the bars. Die! Come on, buddy. Let it run out. My turn.
Rest in peace.
You just X-Factored on me. Come on, brother.
Come on.
No! Oh. You know what? Screw it. I'll pop it. Hey, brother, I'm back. Your brother, your own brother, stop. Hey. Wow, this double trick lasts really long. Woo! Bye, Virgil. Jesus. Oh, okay. Let's not rush. Oh. Oh my God! Is he actually gonna kill me on this? Let's not let this happen. Let's not let that happen. Big rocket comes in.
Sorry,
just
but
cut
this
it out.
Is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up. You forced him into this.
Is that what you think, foolish girl?
Foolish girl.
Smoothly. Well done, everyone. Well done.
You.
Don't be a bad girl, Mary.
Or that was creepy.
Expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the
bum. Buffoon.
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave.
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you! You have lost.
What?
Because you underestimated humans.
Why does he have a cell shit head?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear.
Oof.
You want to know where the spell didn't break? Hmm, Virgil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A and set of Sparta's blood.
Switches between
now,
Bert, like Jester and Arkham.
One more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you.
Stop talking about your plan already. Time,
I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
Yeah.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
Boy, that's a bunch of creepy faces. We're getting beaten up by this old man.
Just sit and wait. Wait for the birth of a new god. I shall take over the power of Sparta!
See you, Virgil. That was super climactic. Cad shit. Look, Virgil was super tough, okay? Now how I justify the item.